Well, tonight we saw some history made by CeCe Sabathia of the Yankees. We mentioned that Greinke and CeCe would probably have a good pitching performance tonight. They did. CeCe made history.
He did. 3,002 strikeouts. He struck out John Ryan Murphy, his former teammate, for number 3,000. He struck out the side there. So special to watch. You could see him take a deep breath after he did get that 3,000 strikeout. You know, what such a great accomplishment over his career. 19 years. He's inching his way up to John Smoltz. He's only, 82 away from tying John Smoltz for number 16 on the all-time list. And how about the third lefty in Major League history with 3,000-plus strikeouts?
And plus to have his family on hand as well. That was a nice touch. His family been following him throughout this West Coast trip. CeCe gets the job done here in Arizona tonight. As Jeff said, 3,002 strikeouts now. Now, tomorrow, the Yankees turn to Masahiro Tanaka and try and even things up in this series. Merrill Kelly will be on the mound for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Yankees are trying to get out of here with a split before they head back to New York.
Well, they've had a really good West Coast trip, and they want to end it right. And Tanaka trying to bounce back off of that start against Anaheim. He had a 4-0 lead. The home run bug bit him a little. The two-run homers that tied the game wind up giving up a couple more after that. So, you want to try. He's been so consistent. Just that one little hiccup there in Anaheim. Let's see if they can get out of here with a split.
Quick turnaround. We'll be back here tomorrow afternoon. Right now, we're going to send it back to you, Ryan.